just different when we were kids. We didn't have to worry about that stuff. All we did is we went with our family. We went back to the drive-in. That's where we were, in our pajamas. You'd go play on a playground up front, unless you'd seen that after-school special. Then you stay in the car with your parents. They had one speaker for the car, for the whole car, one speaker that went by your father. He was deaf anyway. Halfway through the movie, he'd get mad and you'd put it with this stupid thing. And you're like, Daddy, I can't. Yes, you can. No, I cannot. Go play in that playground, which was fun, because it was all kids. Then the movie would start. How would it start? How would you know? It got dark, right? You'd have to try to find your car. But it's dark. Even if the lights were on, you're only 3 foot high. The headlights burned your retinas out. That's why no one in my generation can see anything anymore. You'd be one, Mommy! Mom! And 100 women would lean out the window. Over here! You couldn't differentiate your mother's voice. And they didn't get out of the car because they didn't care. You were wandering around like little mini Moseses the whole movie. Jaws made me, here's what I want you to know. Take this. If you have learned anything from me, then you're beyond a genius. But, because I wasn't really teaching you anything. But here's what I would say. This is one thing. I know who I am. I know who I am. Like, that's why nothing can shake me. You can call me anything in the world. I have to believe you. Okay? That's why bullying doesn't work on people who are strong in who they are. Know who you are. Figure it out. Like, I want you to laugh. I want you to enjoy it, but you don't have to. You only need a certain number of friends. You need, like, you need a 3 a.m. friend. Someone who you can call at 3 o'clock in the morning and they will show up with a shovel and bail money, no questions asked. And you need yourself. You need to like yourself enough. And I learned everything I needed to know when I was 4 years old and we went to see Jaws. Jaws is what made me tough, because I'll never forget. What happens that first scene? What happens? Does anyone remember? Bueller? What happens that first scene? The woman takes off her clothes, jumps in the water, gets eaten by the shark. Spoiler alert, by the way. Welcome from your coma, if you haven't seen it. Or you're Amish and you're here. What happens that first scene? She gets eaten, then there's the hand. Remember that? The severed hand on the beach. Know that that's the most powerful scene in the history of film right there? Do you know that? They voted on it with the crab crawling up it and seaweed wrapped around the red fingernail. You remember that? Makes you feel some kind of way right now. I was 4. My brain couldn't comprehend that and breathe at the same time. I was like, I was in feet pajamas, for God's sake, people, okay? And that's when I became who you see, because my mother reached into that fear and she said the words that would change my life. She held me and she said, that's what happens when you swim naked with boys. I'm Tammy Pescatelli. Thank you so much. Good night. God bless you all. Good night. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Guys. Thank you.